I'll tell you, personal animosity will come into play tonight. Think of the possible matchups for next week with this Winner's Choice Battle Royal.
Look at Eminem.
Mercury to the left, Melina in the center, oh. And Nitro to the right. That's Eminem.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Making their way to the ring, being accompanied by Melina from Los Angeles, California, at a combined weight of 430 pounds. They're the Tag Team Champions, M-M-M.
I'm not too sure. I'm not too sure the way the Tag Team Champions are carrying the title. Well, that's a little untraditional, I guess.
They are the Tag Team Champions. They did steal the matchup Sunday at Judgment Day against Haas and Holly.
Well, now it's time for one of the probably the best entrance, in my opinion, in the history of the business. Melina's entrance. You're starting to like this entrance, Cole. Now, am I starting to turn? Look at that. You're starting to turn the page a little, right?
Yeah. God. I just don't like her tactics. I mean, it was Melina that basically helped Eminem retain the tag titles Sunday in Judgment Day by cheating. Just because she's a hot girl, I got to sit out here and drool over her, even though she doesn't follow the rules.
Well, Melina said that that Mercury and Nitro are hotter than anything that's ever stepped foot in Hollywood, and the two toughest men here on SmackDown. Well, I think she might be right. Oh, man.
Well, M&M will be tested again tonight here on SmackDown with their tag team titles on the line.
To answer your question.